I'm Natasha Tracy, and this is Breaking Bipolar at HealthyPlace.com. Today, I want to take a moment and talk about anger and bipolar disorder. Now, I'd like to acknowledge the fact that many people with bipolar disorder do have issues with anger. This is documented in studies. But obviously, this isn't true for all people with bipolar disorder, and obviously, it isn't true all the time. And so, someone like me, I don't tend to get angry. I'm just not a very angry person. I don't tend to get mad at people. However, if I do get angry and I do get mad, people will often attribute that to the bipolar disorder instead of just saying, Natasha's having a genuine emotion. And this is really unfair. It leaves me in this place where I feel like I'm not allowed to get mad because I have bipolar disorder. Because if someone sees me getting angry, they just think to themselves, she's having a bipolar mood. That's not real anger, that's just her illness. This is really unfair. People with bipolar disorder do have genuine reasons to get angry sometimes, just like everyone else. And our feelings need to be treated with the same genuine authenticity that you would treat anyone else's feelings. It's not fair to write us off just because we have a mental illness. So I feel like I can never get mad because it's treated as a symptom. But I also feel that this is really unfair, and I wish that people would understand that it's okay if you get angry sometimes, because anger is normal. I mean, obviously you want to deal with that anger and move past it, but being angry in and of itself is not necessarily indicative of a bipolar symptom. I'm Natasha Tracy, and this is Breaking Bipolar.